Hi, I'm Melvin Craig. I'm a 2017 Crown Point graduate, and I'm running for city council at large.
Early last week, Melvin Craig announced his campaign for city council at large. However, Craig isn't an ordinary candidate. He's just 19 years old.
A friend of mine did a campaign last year, and I kind of worked on it with him a bit, and it's what really made me get into politics, I would say. Look at the results of the 2018 election, you know. The midterms elected a numerous number of people that were under 30 to elected office. I think it's really, really inspiring to see that example and see all the change that can be done by young people.
If elected, Craig intends to use his position to impose more economically friendly policies, support small businesses, and give youth a voice in politics.
People will say that, you know, the youth are not politically motivated, or that young people are not interested in politics, and that's just not true. Many people just don't know where to start, so I think a great way to do that is by participating in our elections, especially municipal elections. We're a very diverse city, so I think it's important to have representation on in all our forms of government, but especially locally, because we're not all the same. You know, young people's voices should be heard, and I think it's very important that we have someone younger on the board, someone, you know, younger on the city council.
The municipal elections will be held May 7th. For CPTV, I'm Evan Holland.